Did you know that sex and gender influence our health? Yet they are often overlooked when it comes to health research, practice, and policy development. Gender-based analysis plus is an analytical process that assesses how diverse groups of women, men, and gender-diverse people might experience government initiatives differently. It's an intersectional gender lens that takes into account sex and gender, as well as other identity factors such as ethnicity, religion, age, or disability. Concussions are a kind of traumatic brain injury. They do not discriminate, affecting people of all ages and backgrounds. But there are a number of identity factors that influence how people experience concussions. Let's take a look at how we can apply GBA Plus to improve their prevention and treatment. Consider sex. Sex refers to our physical and physiological features. After a concussion, females have been found to experience more symptoms, poorer reaction time, and greater cognitive decline than males. Yet very little is known about how brain injury affects the female body specifically, since medical studies historically have used male animals or have not given explicit consideration to sex differences. GBA Plus ensures that medical studies increasingly include male and female subjects. Consider gender. Gender refers to the socially constructed roles, behaviors, expressions, and identities of individuals. There is a strong gender dimension to lifestyle choices and high-risk behaviors that traditionally make men more likely than women to sustain injury, including concussions. At the same time, it is a conservative estimate that more than one-third of all women going into transition houses and shelters have had a traumatic brain injury. GBA Plus ensures that the impact of gender on incidence and recovery are considered. Consider how sex and age intersect, creating additional challenges. The highest incidence of concussion is found among children and adolescents. Young children of both sexes have similar concussion rates and symptoms. However, with the onset of puberty, females increasingly experience more concussions, different and more severe symptoms, and are often slower to recover from the injury. The symptoms of both sexes begin to converge again after females go through menopause. Applying GBA Plus to research will help us better understand the relationship between sex, gender, and other identity factors, allowing us to develop more targeted health policy and training. For example, the Canadian Institutes of Health Research asks researchers who apply for funding to indicate if and how sex and gender are integrated into their research design. This ensures that sex and gender are taken into account in research that aims to improve prevention, diagnosis, and treatment for populations most at risk of concussions, including diverse groups of children, youth, women, and seniors. What we are learning about the role of sex, gender, and age in the prevention and management of concussions could be applied to awareness and prevention of a broad range of issues, such as illness, gender-based violence, safety, or sports injuries. Use GBA Plus to examine the intersecting identity factors of diverse groups of people so that your initiatives are effective and inclusive. Visit Status of Women Canada and check out our Demystifying GBA Plus Job Aid on GCpedia. Information is available upon request for those outside the Government of Canada.